it's your time, showtime. And for you, I wish I had more time. Red wine, chocolate, baby, you could be my Valentine. More than just sex, let's change, baby. So you DJ,
it will.
Hey girl, so glad that I found you. Tell your friends.
Did you really just say that? Nurturing genius.
He's our little prodigy.
Miles isn't wired like other kids.
His intelligence is off the charts. I don't have an exact score, but it'll be very high.
He's special.
Mommy, what's wrong with me?
Miles is having a very difficult time making friends. I want you to tell me everything that you remember.
I don't remember anything.
Miles's brain is extremely well developed. He may need a specialist.
You must be Miles. Miles is dangerous.
I don't feel safe with him in the house.
Oh my God. He's so different now. I feel like I don't know him.
Mommy? Will you always love me? No matter what I do?
What's up, honey gang?
It's your girl, Jay.
And it's Ellie.
Oh my God, you guys. We just came for the movies.
Oh my God. We saw The Prodigy.
OMG, you guys. I'm smiling so big, and there should be no reason I'm smiling.
For real. Not at all.
That was a good movie. Oh my God. It was so suspenseful.
So suspenseful.
Oh my God.
How about you guys? So,
now that we're in the car, nice and warm, we're going to tell you about this freaking movie.
I think the movie is a must-see. Okay, you guys?
Why is it a must-see?
Well, I feel like it's very suspenseful.
Suspenseful, okay.
I wanted to...
What?
You know what I'm saying? Jump out my seat a few times.
Oh, I thought you was jumping at the... Okay.
No, but you know I had to pee so bad.
The whole movie.
The whole movie. We didn't want to miss nothing.
Nothing at all.
OMG, I had so much emotions behind this movie.
Okay, emotions because...
I'm a mother.
Yes, you're a mother. And it had to do with a child.
Like, yes.
The movie, I don't want to give too much away.
Sum it up.
Have to go see. But it's basically about reincarnation.
Mm-hmm.
And at the beginning, I didn't understand. Well, she didn't understand. And I was like, oh.
I didn't understand the beginning, but you know.
I know where that was going.
They put things together.
Yeah. So basically, if y'all don't know what reincarnation is, it's like when this person dies, your soul goes into another
body.
Yeah.
It depends on what you believe in, but everybody believes in something different. All I know is one moment I wanted to cry because it was just like, as the mother, I felt so sad for her and so hopeless, because I know she felt hopeless, okay?
Yeah. She thought she was doing the right thing for her child.
Exactly. Karma was something. Okay. I'm just going to leave it as that. Karma was something. I also believe that, yes, it takes a village to raise a child. Because sometimes being parents, we be blinded because there are children. But other people could see what we don't see.
Yeah. And that child was manipulative.
Very manipulative.
A liar.
Evil.
And it was repetitive. And she was just like, oh, that's just my son.
Right. He's just so smart.
Yeah. Maybe.
And devilish. So, I give this video... If you had to do stars this movie.
This would definitely be like a good 10. I like it. It would not be a movie that I would go back and see.
So, I don't give it a 10.
I would give it a 10 because it's a great freaking movie.
Right.
There's just like some romance movies that you'll just... Ah! And then you're like, I don't ever want to see it again.
Yeah.
No. Yeah.
Like The Notebook. I love The Notebook, but I cannot watch it again. I'm just saying. Maybe that's just me. I don't know. But
anyways, I like this movie.
I like it too. I would give it I would give it a 9. And the only reason why I said 9, if we're going to do it 1 through 10, is because I wouldn't watch it again. But the movie is still that good enough to go see.
Yeah.
It's like one of those movies you keep in your DVD collection. You know what I'm saying? And you like once out of every 6 to 9 months, you might want to watch.
6 to 9 months.
Yeah. Yeah. It just depends on you as a person. I highly enjoyed it on this rainy, cold day.
I don't think that those are this is one of those movies where it was like a horror film. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't that at all. That's what we expected to see, was a horror. Like, we was really, we was ready.
Yeah.
You know? But it took a whole nother turn. And I think
it was still just as good.
I think the little boy did a very good job.
The little boy did do a very good job. We need to find out who these characters are.
Yeah,
great. So if you're looking for something to give you a little bit of adrenaline rush and, you know, little pop-ups in the movies that make you, you know, this is a movie to go see.
A show like that.
Yeah.
And I was talking to their screen, like, why?
Yeah.
It's so dark in there. Turn on your lights. Turn them on.
Like, everybody was talking back to the screen. That's how you know it was that good of a movie. So, we hope you guys go ahead and check out The Prodigy. Make sure you like this video.
Subscribe to
share this video to anybody and everybody. To let them know what your girl's over here is doing. And make sure you hit that
notification bell.
Bing. To be notified what we be doing in our next upload. So stay tuned, you guys, and see you next time. Bye.